Greetings, demons, and welcome to a quick look at the January 2022 Fortnite Crew Rewards. So, that feels really weird to say 2022 already, geez. But yeah, we have the Snow Stealth Sloan, and I do apologize. Obviously, it's New Year's, there are fireworks going off in the background, if you can hear those. Sorry about that. We also get the Backbling Snow Stealth Hard Case. Pretty interesting. The Sleet Spike. Okay. And the Snow Stealth Wrap. Looks pretty good. I think it has a little IO symbol in it. Yeah, it does. That's cute. That's cute. I like that. And then, of course, 1,000 V-Bucks, as per usual. But yeah, let's get these equipped and check them out. I should have equipped them as I was going. It's been a while. Well, I say a while. It's been literally a month since I did the last one of these. And I haven't done many quick looks in a while either, so... Yeah, I'm a little bit out of practice. But, yeah. Also, the entire system changed and I forgot about that. And... Apply to all. Lovely. Right. So, the Snow Stealth Sloan... Looks pretty good, honestly. I'm a huge fan of Sloan's model. Like, the base model is amazing. I really like Sloan in general. And you actually get an alternate style. So there's Snow Stealth Sloan, which is the standard, the white snow camo. I actually really like this look. And then you also get Winter Sunset, which is orange, which is shades of orange. I was going to say it's orange and yellow, but no, it is just shades of orange with some yellow on the goggles? Like glasses? Goggles. Goggles, I guess. And yeah, just looks really, really clean. I really like this design, and honestly, just little details like the radio and stuff really bring this to life. It's, you know, simple, it's a bit basic, but it looks good. And yeah, the fact you do get two different colors, really good. As much as it wouldn't matter for actual gameplay, I do kind of wish you had the option to put the glasses down, the goggles down. But other than that, very cool. I am going to equip the Winter Sunset just so we can look at that with the Backbling. The Backbling is, of course, the Snow Stealth Hard Case. Pretty basic stuff. It's just... It's a hard case. It's what it says on the tin, really. You do get an edit style, obviously, as default. And then you have a Winter Sunset to match. And, yeah, I don't know if the colours quite match. It's not perfect. This is by no means a great Backbling, but it's perfectly reasonable. It's a bit basic, but, you know, it's perfectly fine. And the Sleet Spike Harvesting Tool. Let's quickly listen to what it sounds like. Very much just the sound of a blade. Pretty generic, but still pretty good. And you have the Sleet Spike style and then the Winter Sunset style, which adds that same yellow and orange to the blade, as well as the handle. And quite honestly, that's really cool. That's actually really neat. I really like that. We'll equip that in that style. And then finally, we have the Snow Stealth Wrap. And yeah, it looks pretty good, honestly. Got Snow Stealth on the AR, Snow Stealth on the shotgun, on the SMG, sniper, pistol, and of course the grenade launcher. And yeah, I really like it, just putting it onto this because it's the most visible that I forget I can't do that. Can I do that? No. I'll do it like this. Okay. And yeah, it's pretty clean. It's just a camo. It's got a bit of orange on it. I love the little IO symbol on it. The details, pretty good. I like it overall. And generally, I think this is by no means the worst. It's a little bit boring, but the skin is very good. The styles are really nice. And overall, it's a lot of items that can go with a lot of different outfits and combos and stuff like that. I really like it. And that's all that really matters to me. So, in any case, that's going to be it for this video. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, ring the bell, all that YouTube nonsense. And I'll see you next time. Bye. Rainbow flag, happy pride, rabbit with facts, streamer let's play, they them out like dinosaurs, FNAFN control, not the leader of a cult, rabbit with facts, it's Luna.